Lou Barness was one of the main reasons I chose USF Pediatrics as a residency. He had been the chair here, the founding chair. I had done some rotations and had the opportunity to meet him. I can meet alumni anywhere in the country who I'm, you know, maybe well before my time here, and they will all ask me about Dr. Barness. And he really touched the students in the College of Medicine during those early years. And if you look at even the number of students that went into pediatrics, I think a lot of it was due to their time with Dr. Barness. So to me, that's very inspiring.
If you did well, your reward was that he didn't squirt you with his water pistol. Well, it was actually a badge of honor to be squirted by his water pistol, even if you had to give the wrong answer just to get squirted, as you evaded it and he pursued you. But he had a great smile, and he really enjoyed this way of impressing you that the pursuit of knowledge is being able to ask the questions about care, about life, about practice.
The keys that Dr. Barness taught us were that knowledge was key, that you had to have a fundamental knowledge of the disease processes, and what it caused, and then to be an excellent observer and examiner so you could put the two together so you could come up with a differential diagnosis of what you thought the problem was. And that will never go out of style, no matter how much technology we get now and in the future.
It's an honor for all of us who have ever trained under Dr. Barness. He has really just instilled in all of us, whether we went into pediatrics or not, a love of medicine, a love of learning, and a joy to not only enjoy what you're doing, but to care about other people while you're doing it. And I think that's a incredible lesson to teach. I would love to see that we can continue his legacy really for as long as the College of Medicine is here, and I hope that's for a very long time.
I would like every one of the graduating students to remember that they have to improve the care of children, and they have to be at the start of it. I think that would be my hope.